In case there is a Facebook account that you no longer use and want to delete, but you don't have access to the login details such as the email, phone number or password, I'm going to show you how to delete an old Facebook account when you can't log in. The process is quite lengthy, but I'll walk you through the entire step-by-step procedure until the final result. Before we get started, if you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe and turn on the notification bell for more videos like this. Now, for you to achieve this, you'll need to use the imposter reporting feature on Facebook. To illustrate this, I've created a temporary Facebook account that I'll use as a case scenario so you can follow along step by step. The first step is to open your browser and log into your current Facebook account. Then, search for the old account you'd like to delete. Once you find it, go to that profile, tap the three dots on the right of the message button, and then click on copy link to copy the profile link. After that, open your notepad or anywhere that you can paste the profile link. Next, log out of your Facebook account in the browser, but you can remain logged in to the app. Then open a new tab and go to facebook.com/help, which will take you to the help center. In the help center, tap the three-line menu at the top right, then select reporting. Under that, choose report abuse, then scroll down and select imposter accounts. From there, choose the first option that says report a Facebook profile pretending to be you or someone else. Continue scrolling down to the bottom under report without a Facebook account and click on fill out this contact form which appears under that. When you do so, it will redirect you to a new page. But if it is delayed or opens in the app and seems to take longer, try uninstalling the app and repeat the process. In that new page, you'll then be asked to describe your situation, so select the first option, and that is someone created an account pretending to be me or a friend. When asked if you have a Facebook account, choose no. Then for the next question, select yes, I'm the person being impersonated. Now this next part requires careful attention. First, provide your full name, and this should be the name on your ID. Then enter your contact email address, which Facebook will use to contact you later, so you should have access to this email address. Next, enter the full name on the imposter profile, which is the name on the Facebook account you want to delete. You'll also be asked to provide an email address or mobile phone number listed on that profile, but this is optional. If you don't remember, you can leave it blank. You will then need to upload a photo of your ID. Now this is for verification purposes, to confirm your identity with that legal ID card. The purpose is to prevent someone from falsely requesting your profile to be deleted. Now sometimes IDs can get rejected if they are blurry, so if that happens, try submitting it a few times but also ensuring that it's well captured. After that, go back to your notepad, copy the profile link you previously pasted and paste it into the URL section. Finally, under additional info, you can write a brief message explaining why you want to delete the account. When everything is filled out, you click on send. Now after that, you'll need to wait for a confirmation email from Facebook about the account deletion. This can take anywhere from a few minutes to a couple of days, so some people receive it in less than 30 minutes. Now once you receive the confirmation email, you also have to verify that the account has indeed been deleted by either pasting the profile URL into your browser or manually searching for the profile. Now, in case you search for it and still find the account active, reply to Facebook's email and inform them that the account is still up, so they will then delete it for good. I hope this was helpful, but I'll keep you updated in case there are any new changes, so be sure to stay subscribed and see you in the next video.